The Tête de Moine Rosamat is a very robust, high-quality machine, exclusively manufactured for Tête de Moine by Rotolips Limited in Switzerland. The housing and the accessories are made of stainless steel or anodized aluminium. The Tête de Moine Rosamat is powered by a high-performance industrial motor. The Tête de Moine Rosamat is very compact and its weight ensures that it stands solid on the table. It's very quick and easy to make wonderful Tête de Moine rosettes. Look, I'll show you. We take a chilled Tête de Moine wheel and place it on the drive plate. We press the Tête de Moine wheel firmly onto the drive plate and then press the hooks completely into the cheese. Now we assemble the parts of the machine, the collection plate for the crumbs and rind, the drive plate with the Tête de Moine wheel held in place. Thanks to the Rosamat, the Tête de Moine wheel doesn't have to be mounted on a pin. Now we can start making Tête de Moine rosettes. First, we remove the cheese rind. And now we can make the wonderful and unique Tête de Moine rosettes in an efficient and professional way. As you can see, the process is very simple and the rosettes turn out perfect. The fresh Tête de Moine rosettes will delight your guests and customers. If the cheese hasn't all been used up, put the scraper plate in the park position and place any remaining cheese together with the drive plate in a refrigerator. With the Tête de Moine Rosamat, the cheese wheel can be almost completely consumed. When cleaning the product, it's best to remove any leftovers with a cloth. Since the parts are made of high-quality metal, there is no problem cleaning them in an industrial dishwasher. Fresh-made Tête de Moine rosettes allow the preparation of wonderful cheese plates or takeaway barquettes and will be a delight for your customers and guests.